If you're unwilling to get vaccinated, you may be able to provide a recent negative COVID-19 test in order to access certain facilities, services, and workplaces. In our weekly COVID-19 Q&A with Toronto's Associate Medical Officer of Health, a viewer asked why those tests are still publicly funded if the ultimate goal is to encourage as many people as possible to get vaccinated and vaccines are still considered the best defense against the virus.
We're in a system where there is choice, and there is choice to be vaccinated, and if you're not vaccinated, there are sometimes alternative paths like testing, or maybe in the future it means you can't go to a sporting event or into a movie theater, for example. We are in a publicly funded healthcare system. I work in healthcare. I don't say, well, you smoke, so I'm not going to treat you for your lung cancer. That is not the approach that we take in healthcare. You know, we do really, truly treat every patient with the same compassion and kindness, regardless of their circumstance. And I think the approach that we take in healthcare is try to make you realize before you get very sick. It's not always successful. We have, as a society, done very well with vaccination rates. And I think this is where we can all kind of step in to talk to people who are not vaccinated to help them to make that choice and that decision.
For more from this Q&A and to submit your questions for our next one, you can go to our website, citynews.ca/COVID answers. For City News, I'm Dilshad Burman.